done this one in a while. Great story about a guy that doesn't know what his limitations are, so he just ignores them and lives without them. Well, he's 8 years old with a flour sack cape tied all around his neck. He climbed up on the roof of the garage, he's fearing what the heck. But he screwed his courage up so tight that the whole thing come unwound. He got a running start, and bless his heart, he's headed for the ground. Well, he's one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath and always trust your cape. Well, he's all grown up with a flour sack cape tied all around his dreams. He's full of spit vinegar, busting at the seams. Well, he licked his finger and he checked the wind. It's gonna be do or die. He ain't scared of nothing, boy. He's pretty sure he can fly. Well, he's one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath and always trust your cape. Well, he's 84 with a flour sack cape tied all around his head. He's still jumping off the garage and will be till he's dead. All these years the people said he's acting like a kid. He did not know he could not fly, and so he did. Well, he's one of those who knows that life is just a leap of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath and always trust your king. Yes, he's one of those who knows that life is just a of faith. Spread your arms and hold your breath and always trust your cape.